the everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government,